Gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Prepare yourself for a bumpy ride as I take you through the journey of 275.
February 2015, Cadet Reese Dennington, descending the staircase in the accommodation block at RAF Shawbury, on his first visit to an active station. Cadet Dennington.
I feel like such a princess coming down the stairs.
Ooh. Shrek! Donkey! Not Bob! Crap! Oi! 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 Oi!
Peeps to the buzzes.
And therefore,
story time with a Vaughan.
Saucy. Just like Mama makes them. Now, this is a book about Belle. Belle returned to the story. Luckily, the princess was as smart and brave as she was beautiful. She paid a visit to the wizard who gave her a cap of invisibility for the night to wear. Belle lowered her voice as she read,
"Good luck, my brave knight."
The Princess Isabel said, holding up the small cap. Sir William, put on a brave smile for his princess. He lowered his head and Isabella placed a cap on it. Poof! Just like that, he vanished. William, are you there? She said worryingly. Why, yes, I am, dear. Dear Isabel, the young knight replied, I am sorry if I frightened you by disappearing like this.
Thank you for flying with 275.